Welcome back. I'm going to be doing my second video on slime. Now, I'm only borrowing the slime for 1 or 2 weeks. I made it at my cousin's house, but I am not keeping it. So, yeah, my slime video. This yellow slime, very stretchy. And here's the trick: what you do is you take the clay and you put so much soap in it that it becomes basically like slime. After that, you make white slime. No baking soda. The baking soda will deactivate it if you do it the way I did it. And then you use foam soap and lotion. And it makes this really soft texture, the white slime. Then you put in just probably half of a cube of the clay, and you just mix it and mix it and mix it and mix it till it's done. So, see you when I have a new one. So, BRB. I don't care. Hey guys, I'm back. So, I have a new one.
Tell them if they hear YouTube in the background, just tell them that.
And if you hear YouTube, it's my brother. I will have to be stopping this quite a bit, and I might stop it at 3 minutes instead of 4, but because I don't think you guys care about my mic at all. But look at this. Watch, I'll put it up close. Makes such good clicks. Watch. Now just listen and tell me in the comments down below what you hear.